everybody. Welcome to a mini blog. Today I'll be hooking up my second monitor, which I use for testing new computers, and also my server, which I rarely use nowadays. I've always wanted to hook this monitor up, but my graphics card, which the GTX 1060 doesn't have two DVI ports. It only has one, which is occupied by this main monitor. So I went out last week and I got an adapter, HDMI to VGA adapter, and also got a spare cable VGA. So let's get started. HDMI to VGA, not the conversion. No audio. Go away, and I'm gonna thank you. So now I need to unplug your cable, which I'll leave it there. Up the new white cable. There's white cable. And it's tangled. Oh. Yeah. Maybe I'll use to play with this thing. So. And there we go. Now I need to unplug the HDMI. Which one is it? This one? It's this one. Yes, this one. We need the adapter. Come on. Oh, there we go. Done. All plugged in. Now I need to plug my power line network. I plugged in. And also this two cable, which is the PC and the power line, I'll clear back when I combine the two cables. Let's put this here first. And now I'm gonna cool off the... Yeah, let me push it back. So now I'm just gonna hook these two cables back on the switch. So yeah, you should need this port. And the power should be here on the first one. In theory, we should have internet now. This is so tiny. Yes, we do. Time to turn back my computer and see if it works. First monitor is oh, there we go. We have signal now. Right. Display setting. Advanced. Yeah, 16.900. So I'm gonna move it here. Apply. And now my mouse should be able to move to the left. And if I put the window here, I can bring it over. Well, not. There we go. Multitasking at its best. So I hope you enjoyed this mini vlog of me hooking up the second monitor. And I want to thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you haven't, like my video if you really enjoy it. So I'll end it now. Thank you.